Right, so we're just going to do a bit of shopping. Popped into Tesco's in Pontypool. But I have been drinking a lot of water and coffee today. I'm just going to find the loo. And then I've got to think about what to have for tea tonight. I don't know. Do you run out of ideas what to eat?
I do.
Oh, this is novel. The steps don't work. The escalators. Oh. Bit of exercise for the day. Right, won't be a minute, Fee. Not bad, but I've seen better. I think Tesco's might get an air freshener award because this isn't actually bad. Me why people clean the toilet but then they leave this bit. God's sake. And they nearly got an air freshener award and everything. Not anymore. God. Oh! Well, I wasn't ready to do that. I forgot it was one of them sensor things. Oh well. we are at McDonald's in Pontypool, and I've been told it's got a zero food rating. So don't. Doing that, and she mopped the floor, flushed the toilets, and went. I'm gutted. That's two toilets now that haven't been that bad. Don't know why I'm gutted. I'm not gutted really. It's good. It's a good thing. I just feel like I haven't done anything really. Yeah,
I feel like I've not like done anything to benefit anyone. If that makes any sense.
Makes you need a wee, all this water though.
There's a bloody ladybird in. That's quite bad. That's bad. Let's get there. Look away if you're offended by poo. It's a fresh glove, by the way, and a fresh wipe. I'm just gonna give it a wipe, but it needs some.
So, that is 3 toilets CleanBomb today. That's a good afternoon's work, I'd say.